A false alarm caused some scary moments at Texas Tech University after a campus evacuation alert was sent out around 11 this morning. The university tweeted out minutes later that there is no need to evacuate, telling people to disregard the previous message. There is no information about what led to the false alarm, but a lot of parents and students have been asking for an explanation on Twitter. Matt Yurus for CBS 11 News.